Hey, it's the Fonz. Arthur Fonzarelli. This is a pretty basic sketch. As you can see, one of them black and white ink sketches, which, no shading. So it didn't take too long. This is the full sketch. The longest part has actually been going over the whole drawing a second time because the ink just faded with the first layer. So it's beginning to look a bit better now. A lot of ink required, like I said, and I've got another drawing, I guess, in my file somewhere. I'll have to dig it out, show you. It's very similar style to this. And it's Michael Caine from Get Carter. Well, he's a gangster, you know, holding a gun. And, I'll look for that picture in a minute. I don't think I've made a video of it. So, Happy Days. One of my favourite programmes when I was a kid. I used to love watching Happy Days. I still enjoy watching them on YouTube, as you know. You can still get a few clips, some episodes on YouTube. My Beatles drawing over there. I'll be going over that after. A few colours. Yep, so this is it. Can't, not much else to say about it. Except it's one of my favourite TV series. Started off where the show was made, so Richard Cunningham was going to be the star, played by Ron Howard, and ended up Fonzie being the star of the show. So hope you like it. Look, see, it's fading there already. Look, I'll have to go over this bit again. This whole area needs going over again. I hope you like it. I'll see you in the next video.